statement later. No, what? Oh, well, now I'm wearing something from you. Privilege if he wants to. Right, we'll see you later.
Hay que hacer un esfuerzo por la paz y desde luego por preservar el pluralismo. Ese será el mejor.
Hemos tenido ocasión de hacer un largo repaso cuanto de problemas regionales que preocupan a ambas partes. Problemas de Oriente Medio, de América, España y Estados Unidos. Y quiero resaltar para la opinión pública española el gran interés que tiene para el gobierno español que la relación...
We had a long talk on international Spain and the United States. We insisted on the interest that the government of Spain has on good relation between Spain and the United States in order
to... Y sobre todo destacar el enorme interés que tiene encuentros de esta naturaleza.
We go on maintaining very cordial relations and friendly relations with the United States beyond differences of appreciation. We have a deep interest to base our relations on friendship.
Bienvenido.
Welcome to Spain, President Reagan. Thank you for your visit and for the opportunity to have interesting talks with you.
I want to thank President Gonzalez for our very productive discussions today and for his wonderful speech. So much to the history and the heritage of Spain. The United States and Spain have long been friends and close allies. Our discussions today demonstrated a broad degree of agreement on the kind of world into Western security through NATO and our bilateral agreement. We appreciate Spain's support for our efforts to negotiate deep reductions in offensive nuclear arsenals. I know that Spain has worked hard for years to achieve this goal, and we have supported you throughout. We noted that further efforts are needed to strengthen peace, democracy, and economic progress in Central and South America.